Hi everybody, this is Vanquished Angel and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be installing Feren Linux, which is built off of Ubuntu. And its aim is to make Linux easier for new users, which I thought Ubuntu did very well on its own. But we'll see what this one's about. And then we're going to install it. Feren start. Not really sure what that automatic boot in 4 seconds was about, but I'll take it, I guess.
Now it's Feren OS. Welcome Scream Themes install. We're just gonna go right to the install. Open. So it's using Cinnamon. So we get a familiar menu now that's been popping up on a lot of them. Yes, I speak English, I think. And we're not going to do the third-party software thing. We're just going to continue. We're just going to go with whatever it sets up. That sounds wonderful. Yes. Why is it re-asking me questions? Alrighty, I don't know what half this stuff is. What does this mean? That's connected to the network. Is it giving me the weather? In London, it's raining. I am sorry, London. Okay, so there's a bunch of different options down here. It's a little laggy, but not too bad. Alright. My name is there. Password. And we're going to choose to log in automatically. And alright, installation is finished. We can restart now. And we're there. Maybe. Oops, that's my phone going off. Sorry about that. All right. So it looks like there's a lot of things you can do here. I don't really want to mess with that too much. I suppose I probably should. Looks like we can theme it. I'm not really interested in a lot of that stuff. Mostly I would do the theming. That's okay, be in software rendering mode. So take a look. These are folders here. Go to the Software Center. That's that. There's a little bit of lag here. I'm gonna go check out all applications. Accessories. Calculator. I've seen this tape before. Probably in Mint. Image Writer, XPad. Redshift. I like Redshift. It turns the temperature warmer to like a red color. I'm gonna open that up. Okay, that's very basic. That's alright. Oops. Then we're gonna go here. Games, it comes with Steam. Graphics, Document Viewer, that's Digital Painting. Oh, pretty simple. I don't know what this is. Remote Desktops. Must be an email client. Steam, Transmission, Vivaldi. I have never seen Vivaldi. Office, LibreOffice, which is pretty standard. Other. Konki Desktop, okay. Sound and Video, VLC and Rhythmbox. And then you can install other codecs. And yeah. System monitor, let's see how heavy it is. I'm gonna go resources. It's heavy on the CPU. And quite heavy on the memory. Could be because I'm running a lot of stuff though too. There. Let's go to YouTube. I don't know what those numbers are, but they're kind of cool. Alright. Well, it looks like an alright browser. Never really used it. I've used this before. Let's see, let's check out the internet accessories, system tools office, games. Let's check out games. It's got Wine. Not too bad. I love G-Brainy, and yeah. Burger Space, NES Emulator, BCSXR, PlayStation Emulator, alright, so you got quite a selection of games, and we're gonna take that down, Would I use it? Probably not. This is basically a different version of Linux Mint. I'm not a big fan of Linux Mint to begin with. But, shut down anyway. I don't really see the purpose for this one when there's already Linux Mint and Ubuntu. But, you know, I'm weird like that. So, didn't I select shut down?
So you can select different updates. And it finally shut down. Alright, well, there was Feren. Thanks for watching.